We were able to get that away from him. When more units arrived, we were able to get the AED hooked up to him and start breathing for him.
Scary stuff. According to a GoFundMe post, Baumgartner is being treated at the burn unit at St. Barnabas Hospital in Livingston. And now for a look at the AccuWeather forecast. Boy